Hi guys, today I'm going to see how to use mobile touchpad in Android mobile. Most washing skin touch problem device user like this mobile skin touch does not fully work, just a corner working setup complete to get result it. This video if you help please like this video. You are new audience, please subscribe my channel. If you are already subscribed to, thank you so much. Let's start. This process complete to need a software, but setup process multi-click needed. So you are use is skin rotate software or use a mouse by OTG or Android skin control by a PC. I use apower mirror software control this mobile. Download all software link in video description. Step 1. Go to Play Store. Click search box, type mobile skin mouse. Select this software. Then click install. This application requirement minimum Android 6. Now the application is open. Now the application needs to the setting. First click on acceptability permission. Click agree button. Click mouse touchpad for Android. Click on button, then click OK. Now touchpad show in screen. Go back home screen. Need more settings. Long face application icon. Then click app info. Scroll down face. Click display over other application. Click on button and go back to home screen. Now open application, then click settings. Click touchpad customize it. Set touchpad size and opacity, then click save. Again click settings and click cursor customize it. Select a mouse pointer. If you are need, select a mouse color and size. Then click save. Again click settings and click minimize customize it. Select a customized icon. Then set color, size and opacity. Then click save. Go back home screen. Test this mouse. See this recording video in screen. This mouse perfectly working. Various functions can also be done with the button on the side. Shura swipe left, swipe right, swipe up, swipe down. Recent app, home back, down notification, long press and drag and move. I hope this video helps your mobile touch problem. If any problem, comment or contact my social link in video description. If you are need tech related video, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching video.
apower.